Mark.
Spartanburg.
Hey, Dan.
Oh, he's got his run. Did it break?
Break.
Bites. Man, that bites.
County Sheriff Wright and Real Team is to honor and exalt the name of our living God, who was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he arose from the dead and ascended into heaven, and sits at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. And if we honor and respect all, give us supreme sacrifice. This memorial bears the name of all our brothers and sisters from the state of South Carolina, who gave the supreme sacrifice for line of duty. Displayed and attached to the sacred sword, hangs the flag of the thin blue line on the wall, that also displays the name of our father's hero. A line that will never fall to the wing of an enemy, a line of protection for those in need. And today we add four more names to the sacred flag. Master Patrol Officer Jason Harris, in the watch, April 13, 2017. Officer Devin Hodges, in the watch, June 1st, 2017. Trooper Keith Redmond, in the watch, October 24th, 2017. Corporal Eric Chapman, in the watch, December 8th, 2017. As we place the bronze cover at the foot of our Lord and Savior's cross, we do this in honor of the 20,000 plus names inscribed on the Police Memorial Wall in Washington, D.C., and to say you are more than just a name on the wall, and will always be part of this incredible family. Assemble in line. Rest easy, my brother and my sister. We will continue to stand this line until we're all reunited again in God's glorious kingdom of heaven. Now we offer a prayer. Our Lord taught us to pray that God will shelter those still serving, the families of the fallen, with his nail-scarred hands of protection.
God damn it.
Hello. Yes. Not at this time. I'm sorry. Thank you. Sure. That's pretty cool.
Left there.